It is absolutely necessary at times for the leader to take an independent action without consulting anybody. What should happen when a situation of that nature arises is that